to all. My name is Mahin. I am studying 9th class in Future Mind School.
Good afternoon to all. My name is Eva. I am studying 9th class in Future Mind School.
This is our robotic kit. In robotic kit, there are two types of components, mechanical components and electronic components.
Today, I am going to tell about electrical components. This is a DC motor. It helps to give motion to the robot. This is a DC drive. It helps to control DC motor. This is a sensor. It used to sense physical objects around the motor. This is a buzzer. It gives sound. This is a LED light. It gives light. This is a contact switch. It uses to on and off. This is a CPU of a robot. It helps to communicate with the robot with coding language. This is a connecting wires. This red wire is positive, black wire is negative, yellow wire is neutral.
I'm going to tell about mechanical components. This is base frame. This is square frame. This is big frame. This is half moon frame. This is whole frame. This is lips frame. This is main frame. This is tools. This is tool 1 and this is tool 2. This is supporters. This is L frames. This is bolts and nuts. This is wheel. This is wheel guide. And this is caterpillar wheel guide. And this is roller. Thank you.
Thank you.